Pueblo Senator Leroy Garcia will serve as president of Colorado's Senate, taken over by Democrats in this week's election. Garcia was chosen Thursday by the 19-member Democratic Senate caucus. Democrats have the House and governor's office as well. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.